guys, welcome back to the Shelf Career Mode. I believe this is episode 39, so yay! Nearly at that 40 mark. I mean, I don't know why that's special, but don't know. Anyway, we got Chelsea twice, and Bayern Munich, and Stuttgart. But Stuttgart are rubbish. Eden Hazard, with the skills, getting through all his former teammates, but he doesn't really care because he just scored a goal and it means absolutely nothing. But actually it does. It means it's 1-0 to us. We have 1-0 advantage and we've scored a goal, but I don't even know. Yeah, it was a save penalty. And then Mbolo manages to score, so yeah. Diego Costa. I was about to say Douglas, but then I like to try and bring him away to say Diego Douglas at the same time. But anyway, he scores a cheeky chip. Skills, Gareth Bale. Oh my god, off the line. Oh my god, what a shot, but a good save. But I think Gareth Bale's offside. Gareth Bale smashes it home like he did at Tottenham against Chelsea. Obviously when Cech was in goal, Courtois was probably at like Atletico Madrid or something back then, but you just don't. I mean, Gareth Bale, he scores against Chelsea once again. Gareth Bale, what a goal! Some great touches by the Gareth. And he just scores. I don't even know how many games he's played now, but he scored 18 goals. It's probably more games than goals now. No, goals than games. I think I said that. I don't even know. But anyway, he scores against Chelsea. All that matters, really. Some good touches there. And then the finish was quite good to make it 4-1. Oh my god, good sound. So you're seeing this game against Stuttgart, and we have lost 2-1. Lucas! He scores from a tough angle. By the way, Gareth Bale's actually gone up to 88 rated. He didn't go up at all at Real Madrid in 4 seasons. In about 3 months, that Schalke, he's gone up 1. I mean, EA logic. I mean, that's so EA logic. Anyway, good goal by Lucas, to be honest. Williams scores. And a goal, which means it's 5-3, so means they can come back into the game if they really want to. Gareth Bale still getting the ball back. He's a lad, Gareth Bale. He's a lad, because he could just score like that. 10 goals, cut best, 11 on his back of the shirt, nearly there, just needs one more goal, and then he gets 11 on the back of, and then he gets 11 the cup goals, and 11 on his back, which he already has, so. Clear it. How's that a penalty? I mean, I don't get where the penalty. No. Where's the possible? And that's a penalty. Dude, if they miss, then they deserve it because they don't deserve a penalty. Ha! They miss. Gareth Bale, unlucky. Courtois with the save. Second penalty of the match. Will Diego Costa miss again? Let's find out. He missed again! Diego Costa missed 2 penalties in 1 match. Oh my god. And they scored their own goal. I mean, been a while I've done that. That's rubbish. What's Courtois doing? I was just checking who's injured, then next thing I know, they're scoring own goal. And I was on two fans. Oh my god. This makes it even more hard. Oh my god. Right, I don't even know. Makes squad depth even harder now. Yeah, finally success. I finally found a successful chip over a goalkeeper, and he's one of the tallest as well. Thibaut Courtois at 6'7". Anyway, that basically puts us into the semi-finals, because now it's like 8-4 or something on aggregate, so yeah. Right, so Douglas Costa's coming back, which is good. We're not gonna... Right, I haven't seen that. So we've got 7 million. Osman Tufan for 4 weeks, that's not as bad. Danilo, one match. Ian has another coming match. Thank you. Right, and now we're gonna see. I know I deleted it, but I'm gonna prefer doing it. Actually, let's do it at the end of the episode. Oh, we've just seen it. It's Juventus. We've just seen it. How stupid am I? Anyway, we're going to be submitting to the Bayern Munich match. And now we know it's Juventus, so... we're going to check who else is playing in semis. Probably Bayern... No, probably Real Madrid versus... Bayern Barcelona. Schalke. Juventus. It's basically like the real life Champions League, except we're not Real Madrid. Hopefully Juventus don't beat us like they did against Real Madrid and Barcelona. Don't beat Bayern Munich like they did. So anyway, we're gonna play against Bayern Munich in the semi-finals. That's really weird. Catching clubs. Ow! Ino scoring a goal, you know, in 16th minute. He's obviously stole Thomas Müller's number for Bayern. And Gareth, yes Gareth, straight after we score a goal, which makes it 1-1 in the Deutsche Pokal semi-final. Schweinsteiger's a bit mad at Diego Alves, but I can see why. Boateng not doing too good, but Gareth Bale doing what Gareth Bale does best. So guys, I just paused it because it's tea time and I just had my toast. Now I scored and I just realised it was one pause, so I'm gonna have the replay, yeah. So basically he goes through to Gareth Bale and he just hits it home, really. So back to this game, and now we're 2-1, so nothing much happened really in the middle, so yeah, didn't really waste any opportunities there, so cool. Gareth Bale! The outside of the foot shot to make it his 23rd goal. That's a sweet goal. From one goal to another, two highlights, two goals. It's what you call Gareth Bale. Put them in there and then they grab. Gareth Bale! Oh, what a goal. Just talking about the youth team players in FIFA 16 and how interesting it'll be. So that's made me change my mind on what team I'm doing in FIFA 16. So, not saying anything on who it is, but let me just say that it's a good team and that. But yeah, anyway, Gareth Bale scores a goal to make it 4-1. Gareth Bale! Finally, I've chipped Diego Alves! Finally, I've chipped in loads, but he just failed, he caught it. But now I've finally chipped it, and it hit the crossbar as well, which makes it even specialer. So, pretty good goal by Gareth Bale, actually. Oh, Jefferson Farfan scoring that goal, I just knew it. I mean, he's like the only black attacker that they have. I mean, it's obvious. Anyway, safe goal. But yeah, for me, it's a bit too late. Let's read the thumbnail. Just chuck in the middle, I don't know. Yeah, Huntelaar scoring that goal. Didn't expect that. A bit too late though, but takes it to 3 goals to them, so yeah. We'll be seeing who we're playing in the final. It's Wolfsburg. Good final, better than what's it? Werder Bremen, but that's the end of the episode. So thanks for watching and